Welcome to Abandoned Productions. I'm glad to see you guys again. Today we went on an adventure and we went to Brewster, Florida. Brewster is a ghost town in Polk County, Florida, and it was founded in 1910 and it was owned by a phosphate mining company. The company closed down the town in 1962, and when it closed down, it demolished almost all of its buildings. Today we were able to see the old smoke tower, which still remains, and interesting enough, it suffered little to no damage after the Hurricane Irma came by. And this is what we capture. I hope you like our video. If you do, please hit some likes and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.